Poland says it will not take in its share of asylum seekers designated by the European Union following the terrorist attacks in Belgium. Prime Minister Beata Szydło criticized the EU refugee plan and said that she wants to guarantee the security of Polish citizens first.